We surveyed salmon from 8 different major farming salmon countries and from 16 different cities in the U.S., Canada, and Europe, and documented that the levels of various contaminants, especially polychlorinated biphenols, dioxins, toxaphene, and dieldrin, both of whom are pesticides, these levels are sufficiently high in farmed salmon that unlimited consumption of these salmon is unwise. And in fact, in the most serious case, consumption of more than one meal every other month poses a danger to human health.